So, Peter, big congratulations on a huge win against reigning champion Jyväskylä. So, how was the game?
Right off the start, we knew a little bit what to expect from Plzeň. They are all good skaters and very agile with the puck, so we were ready for it. And in the beginning, there was chances on both sides, and maybe we were more lucky that we scored on those chances while they didn't. And we created a good gap for us. And from the second period, I think we controlled the game and we were able to add a couple more goals and just finish the game comfortably.
You scored today two goals. Could you please describe them?
First one was a typical garbage goal, I would say. We got in the zone and won the battles in the corner and found a corner Allen in a slot where he shot the puck. And as a forward, I just went from the battle to the net, tried to beat my D-man. And lucky for me, the puck came out from the goalie, and then it was just an easy job to put it in. And second goal was a 4-on-4 play where one of their defensemen went to change, and the second came a little aggressively on the play. We got the puck behind the net, and I saw I had a chance to go for a breakaway, and Petr Koditek saw it as well, and he made a great pass to me, and I just went to the back end, and lucky for me, I scored.